Greetings, Bethany alumni and friends. Welcome to our virtual performance of Christmas at Bethany 2020. We are so pleased to present these musical selections for you to enjoy and hope it brightens the season as we anticipate the arrival of our Savior Jesus. Christmas at Bethany performances date back to the late 1920s, just a few years after the college opened. Those first concerts were held at Emmanuel Lutheran Church below the hill from the campus. Subsequent concerts were performed in the Old Main Chapel, the gymnasium, and for the past 25 years in Trinity Chapel. There have been so many memorable Christmas concerts performed throughout the years. One story tells of a choir from the 1940s performing a Christmas matin service in the Old Main Chapel. Some of you will recall that chapel being located directly above the cafeteria. This special matins was performed at 6 a.m., and it said this took place while the aroma of fresh cinnamon rolls wafted up from the kitchen below. This all happened on the very day students left the campus for Christmas break. What a special time that must have been. The 2020 Virtual Christmas at Bethany concert was recorded this past November in Trinity Chapel. The concert is the culmination of many hours and weeks of hard work by our students and their conductors. The effort to carry out this performance amidst the ongoing pandemic was no small task. It's indeed our privilege to bring it to you. I invite you to not only enjoy the beautiful Christmas music, but to also reflect during this time of Advent on the sure and certain hope we have of heaven through God's gift to us of the Christ child, our Savior from sin and death. So on behalf of everyone at Bethany Lutheran College, we wish you a blessed Christmas in the love of our Savior Jesus.
Dear friends in Christ, we have come together in the presence of God, our Heavenly Father, to give Him thanks and praise for the gift of His Son, our meek and righteous King, who by His death became our Savior from sin and eternal death. By His Holy Spirit, may He enlighten, govern, and direct us, that we may ever remain faithful to this righteous King and Savior, and not be offended by His humble form and despised word, but firmly believing in Him, obtain eternal salvation and the fullness of joy in heaven. To this end, may God the Father grant us His grace through our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Daughter of Zion, surely your salvation is coming.
Rejoice, daughter of Jerusalem.
The Lord will cause His glorious voice to be heard. Give ear, O shepherd of Israel, you who lead Joseph like a flock.
Stir up your strength and come and save us.
Unto us a child is born.
Unto us a son is given.
Sing to the Lord a new song.
For He has done marvelous things.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Let us pray. Lord God, Heavenly Father, we give thanks to you that of your mercy and compassion, you caused your Son to become incarnate, and through him redeemed us from sin and everlasting death. We beseech you, enlighten our hearts by your Holy Spirit, that we may ever be thankful for such grace, and comfort ourselves thereby in all tribulation and temptation, and at last obtain eternal salvation. Through the same, your beloved Son, Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one true God, now and forever.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And